Singapore, sophisticated and spectacular. An island of just 720 square kilometers, only 140 kilometers north of the equator. With a population of almost 5.5 million people, leading the world in the development of service industries. And an appropriate export target for Tasmania, Australia's island state. Still small, but almost 100 times larger than Singapore, located 42 degrees south in the Great Southern Ocean. With almost half of the island in World Heritage Reserves and National Parks, Tasmania is renowned for its unique environment, high quality food and beverage, and a thriving arts and tourism sector. An island with much to be proud of.
We're taking Tasmania to the world, and Singapore is a very important part of how we can do just that. Tasmania's renowned for the premium quality of not only our natural environment, but also our food and our beverages. We've got the cleanest air in the world for any populated place on the planet. Very clean water, the natural environment, half the state protected in national parks or World Heritage Area. And we take very seriously the high regard in which our state's held as a place of purity and high reputation. Business confidence is the highest in Tasmania than any state in our country. We've got the best museum in the world, the best boutique hotel in the world. We have the best whiskey in the world, some of the best cool climate wines. We have the best people, modest, types that we are. And for those of you who haven't seen our state, please make sure you do.
International chef Tetsuya Wakuda at times calls both Singapore and Tasmania home.
My sort of love and association of Tasmania now over 25 years now. Great environment. We have fruit, vegetables, of course, and also the beef, obviously seafood. Tasmanian salmon, the ocean trout, crayfish, lobster, dive, still can catch all this. The salmon abalone is that big. It's 1.5, 1.8 kilogram. I don't think anywhere it's in the world like that. Dairy product, milk, cream, cheese. I can't forget, it's a wine as well. One of the world-known wines. It's endless. It's endless. There is so many amazing hotels now for Henry Jones. Sapphire, Pump House, you name it. It's just blew your mind.
We're very proud of Tasmania, and we thank again the Commission for its support, the High Commission, and thank you all for your interest in Tasmania. I propose a toast to the state of Tasmania.